know I could sing at that time. So it was through songwriting, actually, that I, and this song, particular song, is one of the very early ones that I wrote that sort of opened the door for me when Ian and Sylvia did it, and then Peter, Paul, and Mary, and eventually all the way through to Elvis Presley did it. And I was supposed to meet Elvis one time in Buffalo, New York, but by the time I got backstage, Elvis had left the building. He was ready to meet me, but those are the days when they would get off stage and tear out the back door while the 15,000 people were getting out of the building, you know.
Like you're gonna free me too.